Hey y'all. Okay, so this is not really going to be a tutorial. It's more of a watch me work. I actually follows another great tutorial on how to make this clutch with the zipper. I'll post the link below. She used a sewing machine. I used adhesive tape. That's really the only difference.